riding around, we get hit with sound. Sparks of cold sweat, the head of the dragon. Temp low, voice sagging. Expect to push swag as a means to live higher, get buyer. But we aren't, we're tired of the same shit meant to sustain us, to keep our brains from us. But we must make a change to stop the static, to put back our brains, to maintain focus. Smoke is coming from our locus, it chokes us, but we inhale and gain focus. So buy local, quit feeding the beast, it's killing us by gaining millions with no trust. It bankrupt us and expect us to shut up. Presented with slim chances to make right, I urge you to take part in the fight. It's all right to represent the solid percent of us that are spent killing ourselves for them. I'm cash like my pipe, it ain't right, so burn bright with loud voices. You got choices, remember Moses, he wasn't chosen, but just notice that it's bogus, they don't own us. Remember Locke, he thought he was performing God's wishes by giving his daughters up like loaves of bread and fishes to rich bitches that wanted riches. It isn't perfect, we all pretending, but just listen, we might mention something that gets your attention. Wish it was fiction, but rather relieve some tension. But hey, we're still lynching, not to mention bitching about pensions being taken from future generations.
All my sisters, yeah, my brothers too, let's get together, let's start something new. No strong illusions, angels with plastic crowns. And if you're holding, you can be let down.
Remember way back when I was too young, 15 met ducks and the beat was on. You know those kind of people that make you better, learn to read your soul like an open letter. Got a little older, felt pain and got stoned, 18 years old when I left my home. My father spent most of his time with alcohol, so I had to learn the facts of life from grandma. Needless to say, through every single game, I found love, lost love, and found it again. And yeah, I miss you, girl, it pains me to say, timing of the essence and our presence did fade. But it's okay, I'm learning to behave, learning how to look inside myself when I'm in pain, learning how to deal with people saying hurtful things, to realize that inside we really are the same. Nature came upon, I was standing by the lake. Yes, and then the reflection was saying just the same. Every single triumph and mistake that we have made, the universe has been contained inside a single grain.